good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, I'm happily returning back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Been a very long time. Maybe not for y'all that are watching, but for me, I haven't played a single lick of this game in like damn near 2 weeks. 2 weeks. But you know what? We just gonna leave that where it lies. You feel me? So we gonna go ahead and we gonna hop right back into it. I don't know what this is. Okay, I don't know what this is. Okay, whatever. I don't know where we left off. I didn't watch anything from when I last stopped or paused. But it is what it is. No, but what I do know is that bear skin that I thought I lost is somewhere here. They said they left it in a convenient spot. So it's here somewhere. That I do know. Now, where that convenient spot is, that's where we have to, you know, figure out. So we're gonna let him sleep for a little bit. Get the sun back up, you know. Try to maybe find to see if that bearskin's laying around or someone is holding it for us, and then head out to do our next mission. I don't even know the controls to this anymore. If I'm being serious, like honest, I don't even remember the controls. Is that it? No, that's a rock. Okay, a bunch of horses.
Still reading? I've taken a break. But yes, that's why I have to keep reading.
Is it fun?
Okay, so it's not in the saddle. I mean, I think it would be a little too bad to be in the saddle.
So the only thing that makes you happy is being
there,
somewhere
Arthur.
Else.
I suppose I never thought of it quite like that. Do you never read?
No, I never fancied it.
But you can.
Well, I could if I chose to. I've just not chosen to.
Maybe one of us will teach you.
A quiet time.
Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah in the sheriff's in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's hoping.
Arthur.
What?
Woody.
Who brought this on Woody
really?
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
What are we doing right now?
You get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it. Supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you, me and a couple of the other boys...
Okay, first of all, again, it's been a while
what kind of fight?
Since I've played.
No,
I don't know who Micah is. I don't remember who Micah is. It's a better term for me to say. But then again, we'll figure it out. Now, let's... For some reason, we got to take this kid. They keep calling him a kid. I don't know if he's actually a kid, but they keep taking this. We're taking this dude to the bar. In the town that we just beat this dude up.
Come on. Hold on now.
Got nothing better to do?
Okay, so. What just happened?
Please,
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Who is it, dude?
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards. My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best.
Yeah, we get it. Be friendly somewhere else, dude.
We're trying to talk.
Be friendly somewhere else.
Could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
No,
damn, this nigga drank this whole day away.
Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
Oh boy, that nigga went upstairs.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Wrong fella to ask.
See that fella I was with?
Oh, I don't know beans about that.
I know. It's in the bar, okay. Definitely in here.
Lenny?
Oh, there you go, right there.
Hey, Lenny. What are you doing, kid?
Hello.
Bro, their booty face is drunk, bro.
Why'd you never marry?
That's the thing, you see. Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me! Yeah. You're slippery little shit, ain't you? Oh, come on!
Shut your mouth, mister.
Bro, this dude. This dude is shit face drunk.
Switch to water, my friend.
These niggas is drunk. Bro, how long are we gonna be doing this? Why is he running? Why is he running? He just ran off? What the hell? What the hell, bro? This is wild. Niggas pissed, passed out, drunk. This is ridiculous. $15 bounty on my head. A $15 bounty. In this area, okay. Okay, Mike is all the way. Where's Lenny, though? Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, let's just go to this since it's close. Okay. I'm trying to get to the food. There we go.
A good mood what? For some reason.
That's good.
Who is not without sin? What the heck, bro?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends.
What the heck,
don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur.
No.
Children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
I don't even remember. Okay, you know what? Let me go look at these controls, cause I don't remember nothing. come up here, bro. Get your hands off him. Oh, that's what you want to do, bro? That's what you want to do, bro?
You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
He's about to get hit by a train or something. You think he's gonna die? You got a bigger bounty on my head, I guess. This nigga gonna die, bro, if we don't stop him. Jesus, bro. Jesus.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
The bastard almost died.
Help me.
Not a nigga crying.
You crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Christ.
Home. Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But
don't mind if I do.
Can I get on my horse, bro? Bro, how far is this?
This way. Come on.
You gotta be kidding me.
One for the road. Yep.
Please.
Wanted crime reporter, of course. Now I'm a wanted man.
Yep. Please shut up.
Hmm.
show up.
Where's his bed? Okay, it says his bed is this way.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
There's certain things that got like,
that's my boy.
Exclamation marks on that thing.
That's why they float.
That's so.
Sure. That ain't nothing. I once beat up.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
You all right?
But, I'm gonna miss Mac. He was a good man.
Can't have that poncho kind of completely empty.
Like to rob alongside?
Yeah.
You know? Heartless son of a bitch.
Good job,
heart.
Mr. Morgan.
That makes any sense.
I know what you mean. R.I.P., Mac.
Confused, bro. Where's my pellet? Where's my bear pellet? Where's all that stuff, my nigga?
Evening.
What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Good for you.
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic.
Never picking up people's loans.
Someone like you, of course.
Picking up payments.
Let me see.
Bro, this is Chicken so Matthews, wild, bro.
At Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
Here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Seek out the debtors. Okay.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
How is he lending people money from all the way out there, bro? I don't get it. Across the river. Oh, Lord. Where's my horse?
I jumped in bed beside him to keep my sailor warm. Singing home, boys, home. It's where I want to be.
Honestly, this is probably going to be a short video, y'all. I don't know what the hell's going on. But we're going to start off easy, and then we're going to start working our way back in there. I'm going to learn the mechanics again. But again, if you enjoyed the video so far, I appreciate you for enjoying the video. I appreciate you for liking the video. Make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. Make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, daddy, your brothers, cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. And because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who's going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Hey, man. Help me out. Help me figure out what the hell is going on with this. Because first, Lenny got arrested. Then we saved the Reverend from getting ran over by a train. This thing is all over the place. Tell me what to do next. Well, obviously, next we're going to be picking up this nigga's debt from people. But tell me what the heck this is supposed to be. I'm so confused. But hey, man, like I said, thank you for watching until the end. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Peace.